Mamata Banerjee. She has written to Sharad Pawar, Stalin, as well as Uddhav Thackeray, Jagan Mohan Reddy, Naveen Patnaik, KCR, as well as Akhilesh Yadav, along with Tejasvi Yadav and Arvind Kejriwal. Says time has come for united struggle against BJP's attack on democracy. To get more on this, we have my colleague Arvind joining us. Arvind, Mamata Banerjee asking other leaders, including Sonia Gandhi, to unite against the BJP.
Yeah, Divya, in an effort to unite the opposition parties across the country, Mamata Banerjee, who is the chief of Trinamool Congress, has written to the 14 leaders of like-minded parties across the country. So this list includes Congress President Sonia Gandhi and also NCP President Sharad Pawar, DMK President Stalin, Andhra Chief Minister Jagan Mohan Reddy, KCR, and also Uddhav Thackeray, who is the Maharashtra Chief Minister, Naveen Patnaik, Jharkhand Chief Minister, Akhilesh Yadav, and also Mehbooba Mufti, and also Umar Abdullah. So all these 14 leaders, he has written to all the 14 leaders saying that BJP is trying to establish a one-party authoritarian rule in the country. In fact, in her three-page letter to all these leaders, she has also said that she has also detailed how BJP is trying to misuse the central agencies and also how they are using all these resources that, according to her, have been accumulated through questionable sources, how it is being used to topple the elected non-BJP governments across the country. So in her letter, she has said that time has come for the opposition parties to come together and then to stop BJP's attack on democracy and also constitution. So that's the punchline that she has underlined in her letter to the opposition parties. She has also said that once this assembly elections are over, then all the parties should come together, should deliberate on this issue, and then should chart out a plan ahead. So that's a very important call that Mamata Banerjee has in her letter has sent to all the like-minded parties across the country. Interestingly, she has also included Jagan Mohan Reddy and also Naveen Patnaik in her letter. Earlier we saw whenever Congress takes forward such a unison of opposition parties across the country, usually Jagan Mohan Reddy and also KCR and also Naveen Patnaik are not part of the opposition parties. But this time, Mamata Banerjee has taken it on herself. She has written to almost 14 leaders across the country, all opposition parties, saying that the time has come for all the opposition parties to come together and then to make sure that this is a battle against BJP attack on democracy and also constitution. She also says that we all have to come together and then present a credible alternative to BJP. So that's a very important line that Mamata Banerjee has written to all these leaders. This comes in the middle of a West Bengal election. We are seeing a very heated campaign that's happening in West Bengal, but in the middle of an election, Mamata Banerjee has written to all the political parties, all the 14 like-minded opposition political parties. We have to wait and watch what will be the reciprocation from all these political parties.